Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all will be fine. You all know that we were teach in last lectures how to write capital letter and how to write small cursive. So today I will teach you match related to capital letter with small cursive, yeah, small cursive with capital letters. So let's start, children. Okay, firstly I am showing you your English notebook. This is your English notebook. Okay, so let's start today's work. Firstly, always remember date. We will mention date. Today's date is 24 of June 2020. Then after we will mention day. Today is Wednesday. 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 Then after we will mention HW, I mean to say homework. Then we will mention heading MATCH, match, CAPITAL, capital, LETTERS, letters, WITH with, SMALL, small, CURSIVES, small cursives, match capital letters with small cursives and draw the underline also. Okay, so let's start. This is capital letter E. And tell me in this side where is small e? This is small e. Match this. Okay, now next, this is small b, and in this side where is capital letter b? This is capital letter b. Match this. Okay, next, this is capital letter h, and in this side where is small h? This is a small h. Okay, match this. Okay, next, this is a small cursive f, and this side where is capital letter f? This is capital letter f. So match this. Okay, next, this is capital letter R, and this side where is small cursive R? This is a small cursive R. So match these. Okay, next, M. This side where is M? M. Match this. Okay, next, P. Where is P in this side? P. Match this. Okay, I. Where is I in this side? I. Match this. Okay, next, this is capital letter A, and this side where is small cursive A? This is small cursive A. So match capital letter A to small cursive A. Okay, next is small cursive Z, and this side where is capital letter Z? This is capital letter Z. So match this. Small cursive Z match to capital letter G. Okay, I hope you all are understood today's topic. Okay, do your assignment properly, same like this. Firstly, you will mention date, then day, then homework, then heading, and draw the underline also. Then after you will do your work, and then after you will submit your work properly in assignment. Okay, if you have any problem related to topic and related to app, you can send me message by chat box. I will try, I solve your problem. Okay, we will meet in our next class. Okay, bye bye children.